Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, where we are after a Wild Hunt in a pretty big ass cave.
Follow me.
Okay.
Damn portals. Wonder where Kira is now.
I hope that was a mistake. I see some drowners there. Let me remember. First, oils, sword items, that's not it. Necrophages, yes. And... I'm losing 12% from damage. And 15% from elementals. 18 slashing, 9 resisting. 10 piercing, 15 bludgeoning. That's not bad actually. Can we repair this? And wait? Really? Oh my god! That thing looks incredibly bad. Let's see. So, 26, 30 armor. So I'm losing 4 armor. Again, 10 to piercing. I'm getting 10 to piercing. This doesn't have at all. Bludgeoning. I'm gaining 6 to bludgeoning. Slashing, I'm getting 12 to slashing. We'll wear it for now, but it looks so bad. I don't know, it looks really bad. We'll see. I guess. So, well, okay. Where do I use this? Where do I find these things to use? I don't know still. What do you use for slots? Runes, I guess. Sun runes, but... Okay. And I forgot to check. The drowners, phages. Necrophages. They are immune... Oh, yeah. Fire. And Quen, okay. I do have fire. Oh, okay. Is there someone behind me? No. Or bled. Okay, save it again. And put the sword in. Very nice. I love that you can swim in this game. Alright, you know what I need? I need some cut. And I need some ard. What is that? What the hell is this? Whoa! What? Okay, let's have some coin here. Foglets? What the fuck's a foglet? Bestiary. Is the hybrid? No. It's a necrophage. And one coin indeed. Okay. Necrophage oil. I don't have any moon dust. Do I have oil? So f- Those guys were cool as hell. Okay. Field of enemies. Get out of there. Fucking poisoning. Ah, of course. Ah, good stuck. That was bad on my part. All right, let's, you know what, yeah, let's put gear for now and meditate. I cannot do that now. What? Crap. Okay, if I cannot make it, I cannot make new potions. Which is kinda crappy. I should have gotten some potions before coming here. I see the portal. If I can get him to come to me. Too far away. Really? Wanna stay there? It's fine with me. Oh, that's one way to remove the vapors. Come out again. I want to look around. Oh, where it's there. I want to see if there is perhaps some treasure around. What? What the fuck? Where the hell are you going? Whoa. What the fuck? God damn. All right. Right, relax. Slower. Oh, come on, I didn't save at all. What's wrong with you, dude? Fantastic. Really? You want to draw your sword out? Maybe. Okay, then poison. Alright, let's try this again. Come on, little bits. Oh, come on, two of you, really? Great! Cog hug, come on. Can't see anything. Alright, bring it. Get the relic. Old idiot. Wait, I'm out of decent potions. I can't hit here, I don't know what the fuck. Alright. You want to annoy me? Alright, fuck it. We'll use the goddamn thunderbolt. What the hell are you doing? Why are you... to kill that guy first. Can you pass? No, you can't pass. It was weird, but alright. Save it again, and let's fucking kill this hag. Well, good enough. It's, that's the only potion I have right now. The stamina regeneration, but I guess it's better than nothing. Hopefully there is some decent loot. Oh, what's that? Water. Good enough.
Kira?
Out of cut. Cut, 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 cut. Okay. Is that way or back?
Kira?
Hmm.
Kira?
Kira, Kira, Kira. There or there? This won't help me. Let's try that way. Here's someone that way.
Kira?
Yes, stop saying Kira. Do you see here?
Ah, Geralt!
I hear here.
Geralt, do something! They're crawling out of those holes!
What the hell, they're rats!
Stay what? Calm, they're only rats.
I hate rats!
You crazy person. Woman, what is wrong with you? You are a fucking sorceress of the lords. Oh right, I don't have the right bomb apparently. Why?
Do you know the diseases they spread?
I hope the game doesn't bug out because of that. Because I can't close the... Yeah, I can't do anything about that. I don't have the red booms. And I can't meditate either. Okay. Well, nice knowing you. What the hell am I supposed to do if I can't meditate? Actually, I can't... I do have a one. Can you do
some?
What can I do? Okay, that works.
Thank you.
A crazy person.
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the Elven Mage, not fight the Hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on, finish. Wait, you've got some special interest in the Hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go.
Alright. Yeah, thank you. Can I meditate, please? packing finally. Alrighty. You have the light, woman. Move. Whoa. The hell? You know what? I think I'll end this episode here and pick you up next time and see what happens. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment. And I will see you next time.